lord of this fair mansion, master of my servants, the queen over myself. Even now, this mansion, these servants, this same myself, are yours, my lord. I give them in this way, which, when part from, is obviously very precise to the queen of your love, and be my vantage to exclaim on you.
Madam, you have bereft me of all words. There is such confusion in my powers. As I